How to add music in pixel flow. First of all, I'm going to choose a theme. Let's choose gaming one and I will use it. You can see I am adding my name PRO instead of gaming SUPPORT. So here is my title. Now I will select the size if I want to make it bigger, let it be in the middle. That's it, perfect. It's all perfect. Let's see the background. I don't think I need background because this is pretty much looking beautiful. Let's see, make it some dark. There are a lot of options available. You can try dark mode if it's working for you, and if you find this something different, then you can try. Otherwise I'm going to export it, which means I will export in 720p so that quality will be in HD. So let's wait some time. After that I will show you how to add music in your video, I mean pixel flow video. So this video is without any music which I created in front of you, and also I will show you a simple method to do that. So after exporting, let's see which application we have to install for music. So guys, let's close this and going to home screen. Now I'm going to Play Store. You have to follow my steps. Now search here whatever I am searching: video, music editor. You will see the second app which you have to install. It's 14 MB application and it will work for you. It's simple, easy. After installing the app, you can try this one also. So there are a lot of application available on Play Store, but if you want to try any of them, you can. I am going to try music video editor and music audio because it's simple and easy. You can understand it very easily. So this is installing, and just 1 or 2 minutes or 30 to 40 seconds remaining. After that I will show you how to add music in your pixel flow video. So this application is almost installed. Let's see, open it. After that you may see something like this: music video editor. Click on gallery option, allow the permission, choose the pixel flow video which you exported from pixel flow. Here is the first one which I exported recently. I will click on select button. Here you can see the video is playing. Now you will see add audio option. Click on that. Choose the file you want to add as an audio or song. Here are the list. Lot of list in my device. I'm choosing this, and you can see, click on preview button. You don't need to do anything, it's all done already. So as you can see, the audio is added in my video. Now I will show you how it's looking. You can see everything is almost perfect according to me. Like this you can also add your audio. Now I will click on done button, and in less than 5 seconds the file will be exported. Now I will click on play button and I will show you. So as you can see, the music in this video is added. This way you can try, and it's 100% working and it will give you 100% result. So guys, I hope you find this video helpful. Make sure to like, subscribe this channel, and see you in the next one.